So recently I found out you can buy these Lego games on the Steam store for like $2, which is a steal. And this game immediately caught my eye. It's the Lego Pirates of the Caribbean. You basically play through all the movies. And I used to play this game on a Nintendo Wii, and it was one of my favorite games hands down. And I haven't played it in... I haven't played this game in, I'd say, 8 years, so I'm pretty excited to replay this. I've played the first story mode, like the first level, just so I could get back to this place, which is called the port. I guess this is kind of your hub. Let's just lower the volume. So yeah, as you can see on both sides, haven't really unlocked much, which is unfortunate, but we can continue the story mode, and I thought I would, you know, make a video of this and do the playthrough. So chapter 2, Tortuga, chapter 3. So I've already done this. This is the part in the movie where you steal a ship in Port Royal, which was pretty cool. So let's go to the next one. Tortuga. Gosh, I love these movies. I've watched them each like 1,000 times, and the game is just so cool. So let's play this. And I remember these little loading screens. Always confused me. Captain Jack Sparrow. I have to say the graphics aren't bad. Except it could use a lot more anti-aliasing. I see a lot of jagged edges. This isn't 1080p. And, yeah, the Nintendo Wii is like a 480p output, so this is not what it's meant to do. I wonder if they did any graphics upscaling or something like that for the PC version. Gosh, that looks so good. So there's these four. I remember these. I need to get a torch to light them though, and I need to shoot down that gate. I played this game so much I can remember what to do. And you need something strong to pull apart this gate. Yeah. So let's see what we got. I think there was a torch somewhere here. Ah, that's what we need, a fish. This is actually meant to be played on controller, but I don't have a controller. Not yet, anyway, I plan on getting one. Here. Let's see. Can I talk to any of these? Well, I remember. Alright. This is where I get the torch. Let's see. So there's an apple here, there's a pig over there. Let's get the pig. Ah, okay. I see what we need to do. take this over here and we'll fix this thing. Let's see, where can we find another? Here's another wheel. Ah, he's the one that wants the apple. Yeah, the apple should have respawned over here. Gotcha. This, alright, we're probably going to need him to pull open that gate we saw earlier. Yeah. And later on in the game, when you unlock the Blackbeard character, you can open things like these with his magic sword. And then you get like these extra little playthrough stuff. Same with this silver. You need explosives. So then you can go replay the levels and get extra things. Oh, these are fireworks, I remember. Let's see. Oh, I can't take the horse. That's unfortunate. Can't take that torch. I can't even play Mr. Smith, so I can't fix this thing. Let's see. What's over here? Oh no. Oh, this dude, Gibbs. Maybe we can do something with Gibbs. I need water. Ah, okay, wait, let's see. Here's a bucket. I need to put that bucket thing over here. Maybe we can hoist the bucket through this? Ooh, yeah. Oh. This is what this does. It's a trough. And that's what we need. There we go. Oh, the nostalgia playing this game. Now, we wake up Gibbs. Great, now we can use him, so he has a hammer. Yeah, he has a hammer, he can fix stuff. Yeah. What? What the hell? It's kinda sus. Supposed to be able to do. Oh. Sure. Oh. Well, that didn't do anything. Can we use the pig? This is annoying. Ah, there we go. I was hitting the wrong button. Yeah, I'm gonna make this whole thing unedited because I think part of the process you need to understand is like how the game plays through. And now we have the fire, now we can light that other thing. It all comes full circle. Second. First off, could have sworn there were some fireworks here. I literally had to build him a little roof. Oh my goodness. Later on, when you get some of the characters like the zombies from Pirates of the Caribbean 4 are strong enough to pull these themselves, then you don't need like a mule or something. Ah, we need Jack's compass. Just like the plot of the whole third movie. Have the dog? We don't have him with us. So we need a shovel. Or this dude. Oh, we want to find his gun. Here's the shovel. And there's his gun. Take the gun, my child. Now that he's happy, we can send him through the scroll space. He's got a big gun. They keep doing this. Why do they? Why? Stop making that. They hit their knees and then there's that R. It's pretty annoying. Yeah, they just did it again. Hold up, I want to see this. Okay. Anyway, I didn't do anything. I should be able to climb up here. Ooh, that's it. It's an obstacle course. The guy on the right's supposed to give you a clue, I guess. Let me just go. There we go. And later on you unlock female characters that can jump higher. And they can go here. Yeah, ladies. Oh, and we're about to unlock a lady. She wants a diamond, right? The stereotype. Let's see. Where could her diamond be? Oh, it's in here. Guess not. Oh, it was. It was in there. Here you go, ma'am. Stop. Item. Oh yeah, we have to close the blinds so that they can't come in anymore. Weird logic. And now we're gonna have to get Mr. Cotton his parrot. Can't kill him. Oh yeah, I have to push this thing off. Same tune again. I'm trying to shoot that thing. Well, now what? Oh yeah, now we have to go in here. Yeah, he wants his parrot, I remember. He's mute. And he wants his parrot, and it's gonna fly around, yeah. I remember this. Let's see. How are we gonna get him his parrot? Sorry for us. Push this thing into like the middle? No? Wait. Do I need to lure the parrot with something? Well, I did something. Ah, I see. I'm only supposed to be able to come up here after I did that. And I guess my buddies are supposed to help me catch the pet. Although, it's not going to work. Let's see. Now we're gonna go on the robot. Didn't eat much in the movie. No, she did. A piece of chicken, I remember. It looked delicious. But she didn't want to eat the apple because she thought it was poison. Bootstrap Bill Turner. He gave one of it to Will Turner. Yeah. And that's that. And that's the final piece they need to lift the curse. I love how everything in this game is just grunting. There's no actual dialogue. Great, level complete. I wonder what influences the True Pirate score. I think I did know at some point. I remember trying to get as high as possible. Another gold brick. Let's return to port. yeah, this is pretty enjoyable. But like one level took me 25 minutes, so I'm not gonna do another level on video. But I did enjoy it.